All right, y'all, man. So, boom, we back on Car Extra Tracing, man. They added a new update, I think about a week ago or something like that, where they got like four new cars. We got the Kanju Royal Console GT and the Prestigio. Prestigio, however you pronounce that. And I think they also had like some turbo sounds and the option to turn, yeah, right there, option to turn on and off lights and multiplayer. So it's a pretty decent update so far, I see. Let's check the cars out, man. I think I did get this one though. So they got the Lamborghini Huracan. She's like some Mercedes AMG or something like that. And I think it's right here, the Royal and the Kaiju, which I think is an R31. So I think I did try to make a first video, but recording got messed up and all that stuff. So I did get this one. I did do some modifications to it. So we're gonna hop in here, man, to run this car real quick, see how it runs good. But now I did put the ultimate tune on it. So we got 1,270 horses. And it's Italian Stallion, man. Let's hop in some multiplayer here, man. Let's see what they got in here, man. Car meet. Clean tandems. Dang. Nobody in here. Plus it's locked too. Dang, nobody here, bro. And this is on the console too. Jeez, all right. Let's hop in this one. We at Red Rock with it too. It's just, oh, it's nine of us in here now. Mustang? Hold on.
Yeah.
forgot about that. He was getting it. Of course I did. Oh, here's the other car too. And the R31 right there. Okay, am I in a track hog? A GFSRT? That's my fault. Get worse, building. Oh, big body charger. Big body charger. Oh. That mug is bright red. Let's go check out some other cars though. We cut that part. We finish with that. Thinking of 30 or a big body. I'm thinking big body. $210 Okay. And here, y'all, we got the big body Royal. That mug look nice though. Like some Japanese luxury vehicle. We gonna throw a little body kit on that thing too and see how she rock. The stock, got the missile. A little wide body, okay. Oh no, okay. Wait. Oh, the bumper's gone too. Now we're gonna rock with the stock seats. How that steering wheel look? Looks like a Lexus on the interior though. Alright. Let's hop into a session, man. Ooh, before we do that, we gotta change the wheels. We got to change the wheels. Can't hop in there. Stock. Ooh. That thing look clean like that though. Them wheels on it. But I might change those. So drift gives us 515. Ultimate gives us 647. Get that ultimate though. Should we turn it up? If we turn it up all the way, what was it? 647. We get 940. I don't want to go that crazy on it though. Might turn up just a little bit to about 7. Max torque. Let's do 5. No, we'll do 45. 45. Let's do 45 and see how that goes. We'll do 45 and see how it goes. Alright, wheels. I might leave these stock though. Why the front wheel look bigger than the rear wheel? Anyway, let's see. Hear that thing. That thing go crazy though, I ain't gonna lie. Things aren't crazy. We'll be right back. donut session. Everybody else out there right there. Bad.
Thank you.
crazy. I ain't gonna lie. That kind of crazy. That went crazy, I ain't gonna lie. That first person was crazy. Over here just chilling.